met some amazing bakers. This year was probably the hardest year to judge and sponsor because there was just a really, really high quality of entrant.
Any young person who is doing a degree or is working in the bakery industry and looking to further their career, I would encourage them to enter the awards.
I think that if you are in bread and you make a good quality loaf and you're proud of it, tell everybody else. You know, we want to hear about it.
Absolutely amazing. I was not expecting this.
Oh God, I'm so excited. This is my third time to win it. But it's the first time I've won it as actually as my own company.
Loads of guys who've been with us for over 27 years there and now to take this back to the bakery, you know, they'll really recognise it and I think it's worthwhile.
I can't say how I feel. I'm so proud.